police and detectives earn $60,270 per year on average, or hourly speaking, $28.97 per hour. Education requirements for a police detective range from a high school diploma to a college degree. Most police and detectives must graduate from their agency's training academy before completing a period of on-the-job training. Candidates must be U.S. citizens, usually at least 21 years old, and able to meet rigorous physical and personal qualification standards. A felony conviction or drug use may disqualify a candidate. Detectives normally begin their careers as police officers before being promoted to detective. Candidates for appointment usually attend a training academy before becoming an officer. Training includes classroom instruction in state and local laws and constitutional law, civil rights, and police ethics. Recruits also receive training and supervised experience in areas such as patrol, traffic control, firearm use, self-defense, first aid, and emergency response. The number of police jobs in 2014 in the United States was approximately 806,000. The job outlook in the next 10 years is an increase of 4%, which is slower than average. Police officers typically do the following: enforce laws, respond to emergency and non-emergency calls, patrol assigned areas, conduct traffic stops and issue citations, search for vehicle records and warrants using computers in the field, obtain warrants and arrest suspects, collect and secure evidence from crime scenes, observe the activities of suspects, write detailed reports and fill out forms, and prepare cases and testify in court. Most police and detectives work for local governments, and some work for state governments or the federal government. Police and detective applicants must have at least a high school diploma or equivalent, although many federal agencies and some police departments require some college coursework or a course degree. Many community colleges, four-year colleges, and universities offer programs in law enforcement and criminal justice, and agencies may offer financial assistance to officers who pursue these or related degrees. Knowledge of a foreign language is an asset in many federal agencies and geographical regions. Police jobs in Alabama are expected to grow 6.7% in the next 10 years. Similar jobs include correctional officers, who are responsible for overseeing individuals who have been arrested and are awaiting trial or who have been sentenced to serve time in jail or prison. Bailiffs are law enforcement officers who maintain safety and order in courtrooms.